It's really a pretty thankless job when you think about it. And to think that these two guys would take the time to go out and buy toys for my son, it just was the most amazing act of kindness.
They love that trash truck very much. They're very excited. You know, every time we pass by, they come out every week faithfully, and they just, you know, they enjoy us. And then we also enjoy them. That's why it made us feel like we had to do this year.